try that again. So we're playing Onslaught difficulty Odyssey on League of Legends. And this is like our seventh try trying to beat it. We just keep on trying like different team comps. Yeah. I think what's wrong is that we're just not sticking together. We need to get all those plants. I'm so close to getting my augment slot. Hmm?
Did you update too?
No, I didn't have to.
Oh, just that fix it all the time.
Peanut butter jelly?
What peanut butter do you?
Oh, cream cheese and jelly?
Yes. The sourdough is a little weird to find you, but...
It's fine to me.
No, cranberry, but you know.
I have a good comment in Jacksonville, so...
Alright. Tried retrograde and it was trash. Okay, why are we back up to
2 miles?
See how this goes. I'm gonna go tanky sonar again, even if we have all these dudes. Because with however how many enemies there are, like, I can't not be tanky. Otherwise, I just pop.
Thank you.
Ah! Is it just me? Oh, okay. You're up. Oh! Why am I dying? It was dancing. Yeah, that was just, there's way too many dudes shooting at us.
Strafe is good, but we don't need to be stacking speed here.
Yeah, when we end up going against ranged, like, we're fucked. The traps can't do anything. Got a Yasuo.
Thank you.
Well, I got a bunch of new things. Oh, wait. There we go. Now I have 4. My asshole is actually really good. I have the one where with you throw out tornadoes for everything you ult. On top of my multi-ult, on top of the tornadoes come back, and then I also have the cooldown on hit reduction. This is gonna be interesting.
I think we'll make it with your jinx,
it's gonna be good.
Yeah. I like the triple trap though, that seems like a really good gimmick. But it doesn't help us with enemies.
Yeah, your damage over time ult damage is great. Yeah, halfway through one of the fucking rounds, I realized that most of the stream was just the login screen.
Thank you.
Ow. I thought it was just like in an area, not the whole map.
Oh, no.
Oh god. I'll knock them up. Please. Please let me knock you up. Oh! I got knocked all the way up. That was ridiculous. I like went off the screen. That's how high I went. I'm just watching the robot collecting all the things. That is the best fucking wombo combo ever. It's definitely doing good. Very promising. Yep.
Ah! Oh shit! think what's going on over there is happening right now.
Oh my god. I have no idea what's going on. I really need to wait for one of the fucking Malphites to ult.
Oh, oh god. Too many. Oh god, that was all crit. That was great. Ah! You gotta trust me.
I don't know what to build next.
Like sustain, honestly.
So death stance? So basically, the more that we can knock up, the more damage I'm gonna do.
Thank you.
Oh! So close. Holy fuck! Is he gaining fucking... Oh no. Oh god. I'm so fucking low. Oh god. We're all so spread out, like, there's nothing we can do right now. Oh! Jesus. Why is Ziggs going towards you? Yeah, I got stuck right where I didn't want to be. I'm just watching this mouth fight, like, just... Oh, no. Oh god.
Holy shit.
That's like the closest.
If we take too long, he just starts to level up.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, leveled up.
Ooh.
I got Barrage Seekers, Charged, Flurry, and Skillful.
Did you guys finally finish?
Now. Access to Onslaught difficulty. I'm finally getting my rewards for what I was doing up to now. Also got Ziggs, another Jinx, another Malphite, another Ziggs, another Sona, another Ziggs. I think I have all of... I have so many Ziggs ones. Alright, let's see. Allies affected by him of valor deal extra damage with their next basic attack. Flurry, Song of Celerity, active, blocks all nearby projectiles, turning them into heals. Yep. All right. Barrage, stacks of revved up make fish bones fire extra rockets. Cool. Brutal Strikes cleaves a wider area and deals bonus damage based on Mouth's health. Brutal Strikes deals more damage and causes Malphite to leap to distant targets.
My posture is completing my Malphite.
Whoa. I got Onslaught for... What new shit did Skillful? Always crits with the tip of his blade, but cannot crit otherwise. I don't want that. Your first critical strike against a target deals bonus true damage and slows them.
Is this guy for real?
What? Huh? What's going on?
This guy's like, we need soda. It's alright, heal.
Thank you.
guess was.
The viewer, I guess, for whatever reason.
Huh? Yeah, because I have his best augments.
Yeah.
Hopefully this guy has the same ones. Yeah. I have the one where his ult... I had the one where his ult could be casted multiple times, and every enemy hit at the end of the ult, I throw a tornado in every direction, depending on how many enemies I ulted. Yeah, and then they come back. Yeah. But now I'm 6. Yeah.
But I'm not running my comment, I'm running the app.
We're just unlocking stuff either way. Well, now we're unlocking stuff because we're actually like doing quests and stuff.
Well, you guys stopped your.
They fixed whatever issue.
No, I mean your attempt. Are you still trying to get Onslaught?
We're still doing Onslaught. Monsters in Odyssey do a mixture of physical and magical damage, so be prepared to encounter both damage types.
Join the Morning Star, save the universe.
Third thing. Bye. Okay. Alright, let's see what having everybody does. I did add the Ziggs skill that makes his Hextech mines double cast.
That's a lot of damage.
Yeah, he has it. That's nice.
Oh, yeah. I don't have it yet.
Oh! Fucking clutch.
Oh, wait. This guy's not running,
by the way. Huh? Who's not what?
The Malphite's not gonna let the Malphite feel good. I mean, I'm running Zap, though. Zap's kind of garbage. Yep. Yep. It's over. That's just excellent, dude.
I gave the Malfoy a great shot calling.
Me too.
Ooh, flicker.
I got harsh for Sona. Where is it at? Where is it at? Ability power grants Sona additional attack, base attack damage. That's alright.
How'd you feel all the way?
Yo,
is this
Yasuo? I should be Yasuo. So what? You should be Malphite too.
Double Malphite?
Yeah, it was working pretty well. Because if you both do your ult at the same time or one after the other, I can ult both of the things that you ult.
Well, then I got you on this. No. I got more. This guy doesn't sound like he wants to do the thing though, so we should be able to.
Or be Jinx with Comet. The triple comet is pretty good. I feel like that does a lot of damage.
I got some for you.
Alright.
It's not the best augment, but I'm gonna keep on throwing tornadoes.
Well, I mean, your knockups on top of my knockups and on top of Melf's knockups, if all three of us knocked something up, or like different things up, I can ult all of them.
Pretty much.
Yeah. I think this will be the last try, though.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, let's get it.
It'll be fun with Josh.
Yeah.
I've been streaming for 12 hours.
Jeez. I feel like they should just change Malphite's ult to Relentless Onslaught.
That'd be funny.
It'd be risky though too. Cause yeah, if you do it in the wrong direction, you're going all the way to the enemy's base.
Yes, this is true, but if you're full AP Malphite.
You just go from lane all the way to the enemy's fountain. Or if you do it you can do it the opposite way. Go from your lane all the way to your own fountain. I haven't even seen what the other quests are. Okay, so you gotta clear crew member difficulty, and you gotta kill 1,500 monsters as a team, and that's how you get the last augment slot. So we just have to beat this and then kill a bunch of monsters. I'm wondering how they determine, like, monsters as a team. Do they just count every monster killed in each playthrough?
Yeah.
I'm level 10. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh God. Oh, oh God.
Thank you.
demolish them.
Ow! Oh God. Well,
we should just do the easier mode.
All right. I didn't realize, but I think I should have made it a crew member.
Serious?
For the augment slot, yeah. We can dodge this.
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, wait. Oh, Xinjiang LeBlanc. Yep. It's an essence. Feel like I should get an Odyssey orb. Yeah. Gonna open this. I got Blood Moon and Call Wave, which I already have, and an Odyssey gem. What are these bags? So there's a champion bag. Don't want that. What's this birdie bag and versus bag?
It's from previous.
What do they do?
Gives you a skin shirt from a certain
level. Why wouldn't I just get the crab bag? It's a guaranteed 6 skin shards. Contains one of the following.
That's 2 free skins, right?
Yeah. Gonna open my crab bag. I got Santa Draven, Warden Jax, Old Saint Zillion, Snow Day Singed, I already have that, Northern Front Swain, and Enduring Sword Talon. So you say, so if I re-roll a skin, it changes into a random permanent skin?
Mm-hmm. Okay. You have to re-roll 3 skin shards.
Yeah. But what if I want some of these? Like Enduring Sword Talon.
Alright.
Don't want Northern Front Swain. Don't care about Old Saint Villian. Or Jax. And I already have Snow Day Singe. So there you go. Random skin for me. Let's see what I got. Ha! Nice. Got Academy Echo. That one's pretty sweet. I'm just gonna reroll the other ones too, and then just keep the Enduring Sword Talon. Because I don't want Pull Party Graves. And Santa Draven. I have. Huh?
Basically,
Monster
Hunter Frontier
ZZ.
There's a new weapon called the Magnet Spike.
Yeah, I've seen it.
It looks really cool.
Oh.
It becomes an axe?
I got a legendary skin. Got Ice Toboggan Corky. which is funny because I already have a Corky skin. I have the Red Baron Corky. So, whatever, now I have 2 Corky skins. Really excited about the Echo skin, though. What other Echo skins do I have? I have almost all of the Sona skins now. I'm missing 2.
What type of busted ass weapon? So this guy can fucking...
Yeah.
And then he
gets to immediately
jump to it.
Nice.
Fucking
busted.
Why is this in my games?
Yeah, that's nuts. Yeah, Cadby Echo is my only Echo skin. And honestly, the Echo skins, I would say Academy is probably the better of all of them. Anyway, let's find a crew member lobby.
Find an easy crew member lobby. Double Yasuo. Just unlock Yasuo. What can they do about it?
Nothing.
They all choose Yasuo. That's what's gonna happen.
This is just for Tixona. You farm a Bogman, though, and then once you get the perfect Yasuo setup, you can just constantly knock the shit up.
Yeah. It's basically what you want. You just want to constantly have your knock up and just keep things in the air and then just alt constantly. Let's just taking forever. Actually, since we're just farming and not doing Odyssey anymore or Onslaught anymore, I'm just gonna end my stream here. Thanks everybody for coming by. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.